we will learn to make this beautiful art piece using air dry clay that can be used as decorative piece, candle holder or as an incense stick holder. So let's begin. Roll clay into a thin sheet. Now using knife from clay modeling tools, cut sheet into shape of lotus leaf. After giving finishing, making veins of leaf with the help of tool. This is tissue paper balls, placing this under the leaf to get the desired shape. Now let's keep it for drying. Roll clay into thin sheet. Use cutouts to make petals of the lotus flower. You can even use cutters available in the market, or you can make your own. As you can see, I have cut shapes of petals in two sizes. Take all petals out. Now I will be pasting these petals on the leaf which I made dry and have colored with a single coat. I will be pasting these petals after shaping with the rolling tool. We can use for pasting Fevicol or any other adhesive. As you can see that I have pasted two whorls of petals. To shape these petals, I have put it small balls of tissue papers to give shapes to the petals. Flower is almost completing, giving shape to the flower by putting tissue paper. After drying, it looks something like this. It's coloring time. For coloring leaf, using two shades of green color. Now we are going to apply color on the back side of the leaf also. Once the color is done on both sides of the leaf, now it's time to color flower. To color flower, I'm using two shades, white and pink. First, I'm painting the whole lotus with white. After finishing white, I'm using pink. First, we'll be applying light pink over the petals. Applying little darker shade of pink to give it final look. This art piece is now ready to use after drying, or you can apply varnish before using it. So try and show your talent. This can be used as decorative piece. By using this yellow part, which is made to hold incense sticks or can use as candle holder. Hope you like this video. Please do like, subscribe and share this channel. Press the bell icon for recent notifications and do not forget to share your valuable comments in the comment section below. Until then, thank you for watching. Bye bye.